Team of the week goes to the Mercyhurst prep football team. The Lakers smoking Hickory 28-7 in a rematch of last year's District 10 Class 3A semifinals. Tailbacks Khalil Barnes and Zach Helsley each eclipsing 150 yards rushing and 2 touchdowns apiece in a dominant performance by the Lakers. They earn our Off-Road Express Team of the Week.
It's Peterman, 3rd and 11.
They're a very good team, and last year they were still good, and we eventually came out on top. So I believe, but I think they are stronger this year.
It means a lot. We know the team from the south going to bring it every game. They don't like us. We knocked them down last year in the semifinal game, so we know they're bringing a tough game, which is game plan for them. We try to execute.
We really stuck together as a team, and we just pulled the win out. I mean, we came here thinking we were going to get the win, and we wanted to make a statement. That's exactly what we did tonight.
Team of the Week is brought to you by Superstore Joe at Off-Road Express. Nominate your team on the contest page at YourErie.com. Get out and play.